I'll have to see what this looks like with the spiked hair. Probably a lot more threatening.